On Monday, Air Force One will move his casket from Houston to Washington, where it will lie in state at the U.S. Capitol. On Wednesday, his funeral at the National Cathedral. He'll then be flown back to Texas and buried on the ground of his presidential library and museum.